Deputy Friend is with us now!
I don't think so. So much for that area.
To the left and right of you are your brothers and sisters. Get to know one another. Embrace one another as a family would. For together, we will march hand in hand unto Eden. Welcome to the future. I'm so glad we're all here to share it together. And while that chapter ends, a new one begins for all of you. One of peace, harmony, and love. One where you will come to accept me as your father. One where you will feel the warmth of my love. Doors close, what lies beyond the walls will be nothing but a wasteland. The smoldering remains of a nation full of cruelty, hypocrisy, and faithlessness.
Ah, shit, we don't have any help. No, we just have to...
You see the deputy? They'll kill them where they stand!
We will look forward to the opportunities laid before us.
Show this deputy that God's death ain't gonna shake us!
Just place this like the father told us!
We will not look at the lives we left behind. We will look forward.
We can fight wrath with the father's love!
Your brothers and sisters,
deputy!
Alpha! Oh, God! Where's my family? What happened to them?
We don't defend this place! There's no way for us to come on!
You can't lock us up like this!
While that chapter ends, a new one begins for all of you. One of peace, harmony, and love. One where you will come to accept me as your father. One where you will feel the warmth of my love.
You sure got a strange way to show it. That's for damn sure. What the fuck is going on down here? Why would they kill their own people? Oh, whoa! Oh, man. Ow! Oh, fire.
Started happening. All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. Him. Fucking piece of shit! He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. There are other people down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way.
Oh, I don't believe me. I'll help you do it. You don't have to ask me twice.
Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others. Most crimes happen at night. Stay calm. We're gonna get you out. The rooms are grouped together by section. Damn it! It's safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time. Rook, get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I hit the locks. I'll radio you.
Emergency doors are unlocked.
Try not to hit the prisoners.
They're trying to take our brothers and sisters!
I'll get to the bottom of this!
What? It won't be me.
Make this easier on yourself, sir! Give up!
This ain't right. You can't do this, guys.
Quiet.
Not yours to take, you asshole.
Young man, your body will feed on flesh.
Oh, what the hell?
To another control room. I can't free the locks from here. Rook, find the other control room. Wait. The control room's locked.
No missile found. Abort launch sequence.
Okay. Keep an eye out. I just lowered a platform from the missile launch silo. Should get you through to the control room. You'll see a bunch of consoles, destroy them. Shit, Peggy!
Don't let them free our people!
They're trying to take our brothers and sisters!
No, we're not. You are.
Don't let them free our people!
Protect the consoles or we'll lose more people!
hell are you talking about, dude?
Evacuate in an orderly manner.
Watch your footing.
Multiple system failure.
That's not a bad idea. Rooks, keep climbing. When you get near the top, you'll come to a room where the cult stores all their fuel and bliss tanks.
Hang on.
For the father!
Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion.
Don't spare the bullets!
Charge ahead!
Do it now!
Multiple system failure. Electrical system offline.
Alright, here we go.
Electrical system offline.
Alright.
System failure.
Yeah. Alright. We got one shot at this.
System failure.
That's it. Shoot the fuel tanks. Light it up!
Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion.
Go through here.
Fire detected.
New world has no place for you, sinner!
Pressure failure.
No! Get the fuck out of there! Now! The whole place is gonna go! I'm grabbing the rest of the prisoners and heading out. Godspeed, Rook. See you on the outside.
Alright, here we go.
Carbon monoxide detected.
This is gonna be fun.
Deputy, backup's on the way.
Alright, I'm about to choose this gun and not worry about reloading. Ever. Chopper, come on.
God damn! I'd never seen anything like that before. I knew he saved you for a reason.
Hey. You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
Will do.
A seal has been opened. My brother John was loved by few, feared by many, misunderstood by all, except me. John was not born a monster.
I don't think that's true.
He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. I promise you that.